upon a time, there was a boy and a girl. This is so typical, they were so typical. For example, boy loves girl, but girl doesn't know that boy loves her. Cause the boy is shy, the boy is swy, the girl still stands strong, living her life. They were very good friends, having very good chances. The man and the boy pretends that he had no love for the girl anyway. He keeps himself in the place that he stays on. He rides ladders, one after another, in other ways he possibly could change that. That pressure was so big that he threw many pimples, right? And sings to a song that he likes and he goes like this. It was her birthday the next day. He memorized his final script and wrote the last letter, hoping that it was a bit better than the one before. That's what it's for. He ready to make the first move, ready to score. But suddenly, in front of him, ordering fries and a cheeseburger was none other than the one he wanted. The girl with another guy, she smiled, he winked, they both say he was dumbfounded. Jaws dropped to the floor, closed it, and ran straight out the door and back to his crib where he cried and cried.